that just a reminder that we still are in a pandemic. So masks are required throughout the whole service. And when it comes to the time of the peace, many of us want to shake hands or hug each other for those of us who haven't seen each other for a while. Unfortunately, maybe an elbow bump or just a piece of the head nod. And also when it comes time for communion, we will be administering communion, however it might be a little different than what you might be accustomed to. They are little... what's that?
Hourglass.
It's like an hourglass.
Thank you. It's an hourglass. And the top part that looks like a cup, there's some wine in there. And then if you flip it around, there's a little piece of bread. And so you can open up each part and partake it at the time. So when it comes time for communion, I will come down with a basket, and I will invite the ushers to help guide you forward to me. And I will take it and I will just place it in your hand. And I would invite you to go back to your seat at that time and partake in the communion there. If you still don't feel comfortable taking communion, that is okay. Our comfort levels are all over the place, and I respect everyone where they're at. And if you would like to simply come up for a blessing, that is okay too. Just cross your arms in front of me so that I know to administer a blessing. And we are Facebook Live, and so the camera will be facing forward for the most part. Just to let you know that that is why the camera is here. And our services are uploaded both to our YouTube channel and onto our website under worship videos. And so I think that is all. And so let us just take a couple of moments to prepare ourselves for worship.
Spread their clothes on the road, and others spread leafy branches that they had cut to the field.
gather to Bethany with the 12. You would like to lift up your palms for the blessing. The Lord be with you.
And also be with you.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give him thanks and praise.
It is right to praise you, Almighty God, for the acts of love by which you have redeemed us through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. On this day we enter the holy city of Jerusalem in triumph. It was proclaimed as King of Kings by those who spread their garments and branches of palm along his way. Let these branches be for us signs of his victory, and grant that we who bear them in his name may ever hail him as our King, and follow him in the way that leads to eternal life, who lives and reigns in glory with you and the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Hosanna in the highest.
Open for me the gates of righteousness, I will enter them. I will offer thanks to the Lord. This is the gate of the Lord. He who is righteous may enter. I will give thanks to you, for you answered me, and have become my salvation. The same stone which the builders rejected has become the chief cornerstone. This is the Lord's doing, and it is marvelous in our eyes. On this day the Lord has acted it. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Hosanna, Lord, Hosanna. Lord, send us now success. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. We bless you from the house of the Lord. God is the Lord, he has shined upon us. Form a procession with branches up to the horns of the altar. You are my God, and I will thank you. You are my God, and I will exalt you.
mercy endures forever.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Be to God.
and our Redeemer.
Amen.
You may be seated. Without any of this, there wouldn't be an end.
stand beside Jesus. Stand beside the disciples, Judas, the Roman guards, Pilate, and the cross. Dare to enter the story. Because I will tell you, when we enter into the deepest and darkest parts of this week, how sweeter the joy of Easter and new life and the resurrection will be. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Peace, God's peace.
So
but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Christ, our Passover is sacrificed for us.
Therefore, let us keep the feast.
Thank you.
Thanks be to God.